I see you.
I don't know. Could it be only an anime man? So inside my body, my cell is having relationship when I am still single. Wow, that hits deep, man. Okay, what's up, people? So yeah, you don't forget about memes, right? Let's get right into them. First, let's get married and start a family together. My alarm clock. Okay, sad but true. The only thing smile about Asta is his height.
The only thing.
Oh man, other one is big, you know. I think she has tried.
Oh hell no!
Next, anime community after another isekai. That was horrible. Give me more. True man, true. Okay, Pikachu. Oh, Pika Pika fan. Everyone has that dream, man. Next, when your mom says your full name, then something is definitely wrong. Just be careful. Moving on. Hey, my sister is pregnant. Congratulations and celebrations. Congratulations. Then, I am going to be father.
What?
Okay, moving on to another one. Me. Sit down. Her. Where? Me. Right where the arrow is pointing. Next, what do you want from McDonald's?
Burger.
Burger, right? So cute. Next, when you are broke AF but you still want to be hospitable, need a glass of tap water? My treat, fam. Moving on.
Want to lick my sweat?
Well, it wasn't on my mind right now. But yes, why not, fam? Why not? It's a golden opportunity. Moving on. Are you two friends? Japanese people? No. Whoops. Yes. Oh man. So next. Me when there is a new waifu. You got nice legs. That's creepy. Next. I don't see the pen. Did I drop it? Okay. The flatboard gang is here. Totally jealous. So it's raining pretty hard. You know what else is hard, Orisa? I mean, she actually know it. So good for her. Next. Okay, people who read manga. People who watch anime. Okay. But I feel like it's other way around here. Just let me know in the comments. Okay. Next. Whoa, whoa. Pardon the intrusion. Politeness into 100 lads. Cool. Next. Oh, just hit that one, Nachiko-chan. It was bad. Next. Did you spend your Valentine's Day alone watching anime? No, of course not. We cried as well, right? Okay, next. Marvel or DC? One Piece. Culture one. Okay, wow. I mean, I also want that one. Please. Please. Okay, moving on. Okay. That's the perfect cosplay. I mean, best Zoro I have ever seen. I just love it. Next. He only attends those stupid cosplay events with his friends just to look at boobs. Me and the homies. Oh, you got it wrong, fam. We came here to have them. We don't look at them, right? Next. Normal people at someone's house. What a beautiful house you have. Me. What's your Wi-Fi password? Oh man, I just love it. So much relatable. Next. I don't suck blood as a vampire. I suck other thing as well. Oh yeah, boy. If you know, you know, man. If you don't know, you are lying. Next. Future pirate king. Most wanted man in the world. Hero of the marines. What's with the entire family bloodline? I mean, they are destined for greatness, man. They are just great. One Piece, the best. So, moving on. Me, Pikachu. I choose you. Pikachu, say no more. Oh, man. Is that a freaking launcher? The Meowth is gone, man. The Meowth is gone. Next. Genetically engineered cat girls are possible. Scientists say, but we need funding. Okay. So, yeah, guys. We are close. Let's not buy some waifu figures for next year and we will get a genetically engineered cat girl. Cool, right? Okay, next. When you are choking and someone slap your back to help you out. Okay, yeah. Yeah, that's probably helping. Okay, then that's it. I mean, the memes are pretty funny, but I think we should end here. So if you like the video, even if a little bit, please subscribe the channel. Then I'll see you in the next one. But before I go, I have a surprise for you. I mean, just check out this top 10 romance anime, man. They are just great. And I think you will love them. At least one of them. So please check them out. Bye-bye. Peace out.